So it is June 19th, at the end of the day. Still have half my face shaved. I talked with the band that's playing here. That was fun. Did a lot of kitchen, dish room stuff. That's always fun. Did paintball again, which is why my voice is a little weird. Because I screamed a lot. Junior high kids listen a lot better than high school. Tonight I drank another fear shake. This time the fast food was Panda Express. Rather than tasting like vomit that had sugar in it, this tasted like spicy vomit. Burned my throat as I swallowed, and I had 2 cups, not just one. Yeah, got the whole thing recorded. I had a friend who isn't retarded record it for me. I've got that on my computer here. It's working on stuff. The internet here still sucks. Keeps disconnecting, and then it won't connect back, even though it recognizes that the network is there. I got another case of Monster. Thank God. I was out. I needed that. There's a callus on my toe that's kind of coming back. And that's starting to get a little better. They wanted to shave half my hair and an eyebrow. I was like, dude, no. I will drink vomit, but I will not shave my head or my eyebrow. So, I'm probably going to shave off this other half tonight before I go to bed or when I wake up in the morning. I want to show you something real quick. Since I've been here, I've kind of noticed that I've been beefing up a bit. Am I the only one who's noticed this? I'm a little impressed with myself. Was not expecting that, but then I guess that's what you get when you belay people on ropes and lift a bunch of heavy stuff in a dish room a lot. So, whatever. Yeah. Anyway, not a whole lot to report on. I'm tired. I need to go to bed. So, I'll make another video tomorrow night.